Hello friends, welcome to my YouTube channel Live Fear Do Mathematics. The topic we are going to discuss is homogeneous function. So friends, before starting the video, if you have not subscribed the channel yet, please subscribe the channel. So now let us start the topic. The topic is homogeneous function. So what is homogeneous function? So first let us give the definition. The definition of homogeneous function says, if a function f x1 x2 dot 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 xn of n independent variables x1, x2, dot dot up to xn be such that f of tx1, tx2, dot 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 up to txn equals to t power k f of x1, x2, dot 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 up to xn for every t greater than 0, then f of x1, x2, dot 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 up to xn is said to be a homogeneous function of degree k. Okay, so friends, the definition is given for n independent variables. So how will this definition looks like if we take n equals to 1? So for one variable, the definition will be f of tx equals to t power k f of x. For two variables, f of tx ty equals to t power k f of xy. And for three variables, it will look like f of tx, ty, tz equals to t power k f of x, y, z. Okay. Now I will show you some examples. Okay. So for one variables, take f of x equal to x square. Then we have to check if this function is homogeneous or not. Okay. So now put t of x in place of x. Okay. So f of tx equals to tx square, and this is equals to t square x square. So this can be written as t square f of x, because f of x equals to x square. So we have written f of tx as t square f x, that is t power k f of x. Here k equals to 2. So f x equal to x square is a homogeneous function of degree 2, because here the value of k is 2. So this is a example of homogeneous function of one variable. So now let us take another example. Let us take f of x equal to 6 minus 4x. Okay. Then again we put in place of x, we put tx. Okay. Then f of tx equal to, what will it be? 6 minus 4tx. And we cannot write this as t of some t power k of f of x. Okay. So this function 6 minus 4x is not a homogeneous function. Okay, so now let us give an example of a function of two variable. So let's take f of xy equal to x square y square by x square plus y square. Okay, for x y not equal to 0 0, the function is defined like this. Okay, is this function homogeneous? Okay, so now put f of tx ty. Okay, in place of x we put tx, and in place of y we put ty. Okay, so what we have? We have tx square ty square by tx square plus ty square. Okay, so what we have now? This will give t square x square into t square y square by t square x square plus t square y square. Okay, so now here we have t4 x square y square by, if we take t square common, then it will be t square times x square plus y square. Okay, now this t square and there is t power 4. Okay, so t square, if we cancel out t square, then we will have t square x square times y square by x square plus y square. Okay, so this can be written as t square f of x comma y, because our f of x comma y was x square plus y square by x square y square by x square plus y square. Okay, so we have written this as t power k f of x y, where k is 2. So this is also a homogeneous function of degree 2. Now let us take an example of three independent variable. So we take f of x y z as x square plus y square plus z square. Then f of tx ty tz will be tx square plus t times y whole square plus tz whole square. So it will be t square x square plus t square y square plus t square z square. Now it can be written as t square times x square plus y square plus z square. So it is nothing but t square times f of x y z. So it also can be written as t power k f of x y z, where k is 2. So f of x y z is a homogeneous function of degree 2. So thank you friends for watching the video. Please subscribe the channel, and if you liked the video, please share the video with your friends. Stay tuned with us, because we'll come with this type of video again. Thank you.